Oberlin is a fantastic place to pursue an undergraduate education in STEM and offers 11 majors within the natural science and mathematics disciplines.
Built in 2001, Oberlin Science Center serves as the heart of science education and is accessible to all members of the college community.
Oberlin Science Center joins together four structures which link the departments of biology, chemistry and biochemistry, neuroscience, and the Wilbur and Orville Wright Laboratory of Physics. The Science Center incorporates technology into nearly every classroom and laboratory and contains ample research lab space for faculty to use for collaborative projects, including Oberlin students. Classrooms accommodate traditional lecture instruction and small group work, while labs allow for new pursuits in science, such as a laser lab for chemistry, a cell culture room for biology, and an electrophysiology suite for neuroscience. With more than 25 currently active research grants providing $5.25 million in support for faculty and student research, our students have ample opportunities to engage in significant research experience that can include access to Oberlin's state-of-the-art equipment, like a 6400 supercomputer, a confocal microscope that displays 3D images of cells, a cell culture lab, two NMR spectrometers, and our greenhouse.
The Science Center complex also includes a spacious science library with materials devoted to the sciences,
including more than 110,000 volumes and spaces for both group and quiet study. Students love to study and socialize in either the Science Library, Perlik Commons area, or other lounge areas in the Science Center. Since the Science Center contains three of the college's largest lecture halls, it is often where guest lectures and campus-wide forums take place.
Our geology department's classrooms, labs, and offices are housed just across the street in the Carnegie Building.
Notably, Oberlin's geology researchers have access to our own scanning electron microscope, which is used to image fine detail on a variety of materials, including minerals, microfossils, semiconductors, plankton, pollen, and synthetic crystals.
One of Oberlin's most iconic buildings, located in the central part of campus, is Peters Hall.
While Peters is known for housing language departments, it also has an observatory that features a telescope with a 14-inch aperture for viewing comets, stars, planets, and other astronomical phenomena. The observatory is open to the public on the first and third Fridays of the month after sunset during the academic year. In addition, a small teaching planetarium projects the 1,000 brightest stars and planets onto a dome 4 meters in diameter.
The Adam Joseph Lewis Center has received national acclaim as a showcase for green building technologies and operating systems.
Since completion of its construction around the turn of the 21st century, the AJLC has proven to be a hands-on laboratory for students studying principles of ecological design. Photovoltaic panels on the center's roof and parking pavilion capture renewable energy from the sun, and south-facing windows allow for passive solar heating. Indoors, a specially engineered wetland called the Living Machine purifies non-potable wastewater for reuse in toilets and the landscape, and provides excellent opportunities for Oberlin College students and the community to explore issues of wastewater, wetland, ecology, microbiology, and plant dynamics.
Energy orbs around campus make basic electricity use information visible to residents by translating a building's current consumption level into a spectrum of colors.
The glowing colors display how much a building is consuming at that moment relative to what it normally consumes at that time of day. The premise behind the AJLC's extensive data monitoring system is that real-time feedback on ecological performance increases awareness, connectedness, and motivation to act on the part of both building occupants and facilities managers.
Oberlin is a small college that offers extraordinary science programs and unparalleled opportunities for undergraduate research.